There are some suggestions to support making nurses and midwives leaders. First, establishment of health management system. Second, training midwives and nurses to introduce the health care based on scientific foundations. Third, encourages midwives and nurses to keep up the professional development. Fourth, motivate midwives and nurses to put goals related to the customers and during identify priorities and resources to achieve them.